Hey, Dav_1542 here, and as you can tell, we're playing Resident Evil 4 again. This is the, second video in the series so far. Hope you guys enjoy. Let's go ahead and get started.
Feeble humans, let us give you our power.
All right.
Soon, you will become unable to resist this intoxicating power.
Hey, wake up.
Crawl out of one hole and into another.
You want to tell me what's going on here?
Americano, see? Now what brings a bloke like you to this part of the world? Oh, hey, easy, whoever you are.
Name's Leon. Came here looking for this girl. Seen her?
What, are you supposed to be a cop or something? Nah, you don't look the type.
Maybe.
Okay, let me guess. She's the president's daughter?
That's too good for a guess. Want to start explaining?
Psychic powers. Nah, just kidding with you, amigo. I overheard one of the villagers talking something about the president's daughter in the church.
And who might you be?
Me llamo Luis Serra. I used to be a cop in Madrid. But now I'm just a good-for-nothing guy who happens to be quite a ladies' man.
Why'd you quit?
Phew, policia. You put your life on the line. Nobody really appreciates you enough for it. Being a hero isn't what it's cracked up to be anymore.
Used to be a cop myself. Only for a day, though.
I thought I was bad.
Somehow I managed to get myself involved with the incident in Raccoon City on my first day in the force.
That is the incident with the viral outbreak, right? I think I might have seen a sample of the virus in a lab at the department.
Demore Amatai.
Do something, cop!
After you.
Now!
Wow. All right.
It's Leon. Sorry I couldn't get in touch sooner, but I was a bit tied up.
You're okay, right?
I'm fine. There was a male civilian held captive. According to him, Ashley's in a church somewhere.
What happened to him?
He managed to escape.
Do you have a fix on the location of that church?
No. But apparently there's a secret passage in the village that leads there. I'm heading back to the village.
Where'd the guy go? Well, I guess he must have turned into the stuff that, you know, happens whenever I shoot the guys.
Over here.
All right, there's that guy. All right, this is the part where I'm getting ready to get the rifle. All right. That's gonna be pretty useful in a moment.
Interest you.
Hey, look, there's the mysterious merchant.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. What are you buying? What are you selling?
I'm gonna sell some stuff. I'm gonna sell these things.
Is that all? Thank you.
And,
what are you buying?
Gonna buy. I don't know. Would it be better to get a case or the rifle? I think I'm gonna need the rifle. Ooh, but if I get the rifle, I can get the TMP too. I don't know. Will I even have enough room for the rifle though, and the TMP? If I don't get the bigger case. I'm just gonna get the bigger case.
Thank you.
Ooh, but I still have enough for the TMP.
Is that all, strange? Thank you. What are you selling?
Do I have anything else to? Ooh, I got this. I forgot about this.
Thank you.
I guess that's it for now. Alright, there's a bunch of guys. Your boy. Get roasted. You got something to say? Yeah, get tripped. Huh. Yeah, fall. Huh. Kinda running out of handgun ammo. Not doing so well on that. Oh wait. No, not this. How much money do I have? 12,400. I may have enough to go back and get the rifle and the scope. I didn't know. Shot boy. Get down here. Oh wait, no. Use the shotgun. Oh, I'm not doing so well. My man. Come here, my boy. Wow, my man just blew me up. Okay, I'm at very low health now. Nope. Get wasted, my boy. Now I'm gonna swing back by the merchant and I'm gonna get that rifle since I have enough money for it now.
Welcome. What are you buying?
Here we go. That's good. I'm gonna get a scope.
They come back any time.
Thanks. Now I need to fix up my inventory.
Nuestro jefe se quedará de la raya. Si la plaga es mucho mejor que la nuestra.
You carry the same blood as us, it seems. Nevertheless, you're an outsider. Just remember, if you become unpleasant to our eyes, you'll face severe consequences.
What? Same blood?
Well, that's gonna have to end it here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to like and subscribe, and see you next time.